Leo kuna class kweli.
Imebounce.
Good afternoon, class. How are you?
Fine.
Uh-huh. Everything is okay?
Yes.
Okay. You have a new student here. You can see him smartly dressed, focused. You can even guess where he comes from. He comes from Alliance Boys. You know? Very serious students. You'll socialize after break. You'll talk. Muskia anasemaje, okay?
Yes.
The very serious students, and every time it's from meets the students from this is Kwavonza, and it's an amazing school. As much as we learn, we need to always focus. He comes from Alliance Boys. Let me tell you something about Alliance Boys. Alliance Boys is a very performing school, and you will see. Yeah, you will be more than number one. Like the marks you get here, you know, one of you might be minors, and that makes you proud every time you shout here. I don't know, number one from this school, Kwavonza, is number last in Alliance Boys. Okay? So, sure. So you need to work hard. We go with the pace of Alliance. Ike will tell you. So let's relax. Welcome him. Welcome the new student. So, what's your name?
My name is Bernard Muturi.
Bernard Muturi, okay? Yes. Respect, and there are people you should avoid here. There are students who come to this school, they ignore that their parents are working hard for them to be here, they start wasting time. There are students here who their parents are cutting firewood to pay school fees, and they are coming here just to eat. There are students in this class where our parents, bursaries we always get, their parents have never paid any money. They have never paid any money. It's only bursaries. And they come, they forget that even the community has accumulated something for them to be here. So for you, remember where you come from. Remember your parent. I know your father. We'll be talking to your father. When you change, we'll talk. What's up? What's the problem?
Saying you're smart today.
Oh, it's my weakness, yeah? You know, I was in France. And in France that time, I remember it was before the holidays. During the holidays, we went and met, we were in meeting with Trump, and we were in meeting with artist Ken Kanye West. Many of them were talking to bring the entertainment industry. You know, I'm still in the entertainment industry. I'm a very serious comedian.
Hey.
I'm a very funny stand-up comedian. I hang out with Kevin Hart. I hang out with Trevor Noah. I hang out with Churchill. Churchill is my what do we call closest friend. Me and Churchill we just look, ask your father. You know, I went to the same school with Churchill, and I remember Churchill got a C minus, and he went to college and he was not accepted. And you know, when I ventured in the industry of comedy, I introduced him and told him, Churchill, my son, this is the way. That's how I grew Churchill. So welcome him.
Thank you.
Sit down.
Yeah, and Mwalimu, I can see you have a
laptop.
Yes.
It's a normal thing to me. You know, before I came here, I was in South Sea. The South Sea, then later in the day, I'm still going to Lavington, where I stay. I am going to Lavington. I have Wazungus there, watoto of Europeans, which I teach them. I teach those students French. I also teach them Arabic. Yeah, I teach them. That's it. I know French. I know.
You can speak.
I speak French. I speak Arabic. I speak Japanese.
Chinese?
I do. So children, let's any of you with your relative knows any language I have mentioned?
Yeah, okay.
I know a couple.
You have a relative who knows that?
German. Okay. No, I myself can, apart from my brother.
You know what watch do you know?
German? Yeah.
Uh-huh.
Yes.
Good. Can you speak German?
I only speak German when I have someone to speak it to.
Oh, wow. That's nice. We will speak later when you bring some things in the staff room. Not now.
Okay.
Yeah, students, if they don't know, why should we speak? If anyone of you knew French, you would do that.
French. I know French.
You know French?
Nice. Let's speak. Bonjour.
Huh?
Bonjour.
Huh?
Bonjour.
Don't know.
Don't last name. Another one.
Uh-huh. Je m'appelle
Coupé Coubambam.
Ah, he knows.
That's French.
He knows.
That's nice. You really know French?
I know French.
Really?
French with me?
Hmm. That's great, eh?
Viva.
Yeah, that's amazing. If you know French, that's great.
When we can try.
Yeah, we can talk. I'm a French man. Huh?
Yes.
Quilliard, monsieur?
Quilliard, yes, sir.
I say you are removing it in a bad way. Don't put the accent, eh? Quilliard,
monsieur? Monsieur Quilianessa?
Uh-huh. Asiai?
No, either quao temango.
I temango bio.
And I lit.
If the can isu?
A can isu namionda.
Namionda tembede bio.
Tembede bio mondani.
Nimuzina munoinue. Mwinja. Mwinja?
Twinja.
Nusio Quilielewa?
That is not French.
So you see now students are getting, eh? Okay, we say drama confused munno? Oga dumale. So students have a good day and make him comfortable, okay?
Yes.
Yeah, make him
comfortable.
Kama shikoku mwenyewe ajui.
Lakini hiyo ni support tu hiyo ni gani?
Eh?
Hiyo mmeongea.
Amji ma French.
French gani?
Kula kichwa leo.
French gani?
Wewe mwenyewe una familia jo?
Unajua kitu. Ni unajua nyama mjo wangu wasi.
Pasta sio ni kikamba.
Yeah.
Eh. Pasta ndanganya.
Putiza hapa hizi tudanganya shwari.
Pasta ndo fine.
Na nasema tusidanganye.
Ah basi ni kikamba kama ni mnipike.
Sasa tukupigia nini?
Ah ni kikamba.
Usiongee mbaya pia.
Ni kikamba kama ni mniue.
Cheki ukiendelea kuweka hapa mkono.
Yeye ni mniue.
Kikamba pili kwa macho.
Muane.
Simuane.
Bro mimi siwezi kufanya
hivyo. Viva.
Na nilinyoa.
Viva.
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 Organize.
Niweke mkono.
Anasema weke tena kio.
Weka tena.
Weka.
Mimi acha kuweka. Mimi nakunyorosha.
Ah yeah.